So you have some footage. And I've got one in here. You may recognize it from the Davinci Resolve training materials. And you have a frame that you'd like to freeze and perhaps do something to it, add some highlights, etc. It's really quite simple. Just click on the blade tool. I want to capture one frame. So there we have it. We have a single frame. It's now highlighted. And then we come across here to the video and we look at the speed change. You'll see this little snowflake item here. If I click on that, that will change the highlighted track, or the highlighted snippet, sorry, to a freeze frame. And then make sure you also have the ripple timeline put on so that as you make changes, extend it, everything will ripple through. A couple of ways of doing this. You can simply drag it to make it as long as you'd like. Or again on here and change the clip duration. You have some presets time wise or frame wise. So it's quite short, so 25, change that. And then when we play through, you will see that we have a freeze frame. Now we'd like to play with that frame slightly, just to add something to it, just for this demo. So here we go, got this frame here. We now want to do something to it. We nip over to the Fusion page. What I want to do is I'm going to add a few bits and pieces to it, just for fun. So let me add it into there, some film grain. Have some camera shake. Some damage. Okay. Let's just add some more in here, just for the fun of it. Okay, so label that one. Color. Change the strength and the speed. We don't really want it so high. We'll leave that one as it's set. Back to there. We have our proxy handling, it's preferred proxies, and we want our render cache smart because we'll end up with something looking rather choppy in this playback, but it's worth a shot. There we go.